Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try out inverted blue tape as a bed adhesive. We heard that inverting the blue painter's tape on the bed actually provides a nice bed adhesion for the PLA to stick on, and we are here to validate it. Personally, if you ask me, I'm not too sure if this will work out, but we'll find out in a second. Let's apply the tape. Apparently, you will have to make sure the tape is stretched out completely and it's flat against the build plate. Repeat the process one more time. Done! Let's try printing on this and see if it works. So far, it looks like it is sticking to the tape.
We can see that the tape is flapping up and down right now, and it is not flat. I wonder if that will affect the print.
A strand came off, but the rest is sticking fine. I couldn't find a way to stretch it completely flat, but I did the best I could. So far it looks fine. The print is done. Let's take it off the bed. I'll just peel it off with my hands. Let's see. It couldn't stick well here on the print, but other than that, the print looks solid. Until we turn it onto its side. The base isn't flat. I guess it's because the tape wasn't all the way flat, causing it to print like that. Well, there we have it. We tried using inverted blue tape as a bed adhesive, and it works, but it's very finicky. I would not recommend doing this because using the other side of the tape is just a lot more simpler, and it also guarantees a flat surface. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.